new this morning. Today, Oklahoma City crews are preparing already for winter weather.
Yeah, want to get ahead of the game here. We just survived the hottest summer on record, and now workers are preparing for heavy snowfall and ice storms. Eyewitness News 5's Katie Blakey joins us live this morning. Katie, how is the city improving the winter response here?
Well, we could certainly need the rain. We don't need the snow quite yet, but city workers are going to go through a dry run today preparing for winter response time. Of course, you've seen these signs posted all around the city. Emergency snow routes. These are the streets that are the first priority, and they're going to be using some new tools to clear those streets come this winter. Just take a look at this video from just a couple of months ago. Hard to believe, back in February and January. Remember scenes like this? It felt like we were never going to get to spring. Well, the city says this year they will be better prepared for whatever Mother Nature sends their way. The city will do a practice run later today, dragging the snow plows out and pretending to clear snow-covered streets, and they'll do that with some new equipment. 14 new trucks will hit the roads, and the city will have a new tool, a new electronic board that will monitor the location of every snow plow, where they are, what streets they've cleared, and where they need to go to next. The city says they'll be able to move resources around better and be more efficient, hopefully get those roads cleared faster, and it'll ensure that it's more safe for drivers out there this winter. Live this morning, Katie Blakey, Eyewitness News 5.
Katie, thank you. It's not uncommon to see winter weather during the fall months. Last year, we didn't experience any ice, though, until Thanksgiving.